from one.
Yes, best actor 2015. Kar liya.
From one style icon to another.
Give them a bag. My don't say
Karan, you're looking so hot.
You're leaving.
So hot. You're looking so dapper.
Are you leaving?
So dapper. No, no, I'm leaving.
Are you coming to do that since party?
Yeah. Finally, you are buttoning your double breast. I was so upset with you last night.
Because why are we talking to each other? I meant to say, you have to give bites. Ha, come.
Ha. I was here for half an hour.
It's okay. Yeah, spent 5 minutes. I have nothing more to say. Ha, yes.
Baki kaam baad
mein. Would you be hosting any segment in Filmfare?
I think so. I'm not sure.
The best host in the business.
I just announced you as best actor 2015. It's a mutual admiration society. Well, I'm looking forward to Filmfare. I think I've been hosting, I think, ever since I was born. So I think being at Filmfare.
Are you coming to give lifetime achievement?
I am lifetime achievement. I think eventually I'll be giving myself that award very soon. Aaj aur koi sawal karna tha aapko ya mera ho gaya?
Lifetime is just full of achievements.
Karan, we are also waiting for Adil Mushkil. How is the chemistry between Ranveer?
I'm also waiting for Adil Mushkil.
Ranveer and Aishwarya turned out to be.
Karan narrated some scenes to me from Adil Mushkil and I fell off the sofa laughing.
This is my interview.
Okay. I just gave you the
I don't want to reveal too much, it's too early, but it will release Diwali this year and I hope everybody enjoys the vibe of the film.
No, but anything on the chemistry between Ranveer and Aishwarya?
Well, who knows who's with who in the film? Nobody knows.
We know that you'll be launching Saras and Aryan. What kind of a film?
No, I just said it, like, Aryan is like my son. So if anyone has to launch him, it has to be me. But when that will happen, who knows?
Director 2015, I've announced.